Curfew was imposed in Mehsana on Sunday as protest by the Patidar community demanding release of their leader turned violent. The Patels or Patidar community make up 14% of the population in Gujarat. A relatively affluent group of land and business owners, they had been a bulwark of support for Modi. Thousands of protesters came out on the streets in various parts of the states as a part of the Jail Bharo agitation. Violence broke out after demonstrators from the community were stopped on their way to the prison by the police. Police had to resort to use Baton-charge and fire tear gas shells on the agitators who allegedly engaged in stone pelting.
अभी भी जो वराछा विस्तार में थोड़ा disturb करने की जो कोशिश की गई उसमें भी tear gas shell चार shell छोड़े गए हैं और चार लोगों की अटकायत भी की गई है.
Correspondent Dharmesh from Surat for ANI.